Welcome, fellow Surcers, to the How to Surc video tutorials from my couch. Buffy and I are very excited to have you here today. So let's get started. So let's go ahead and add a device. I'm going to select living room. And you see that you have two options here. You have the add device and the room remote. Once you have multiple devices, you can go ahead and create a room remote, and we will show you how to do that later on. But let's go ahead and just add a device. I'm gonna click that. And let's move this down. You have two options. You can go ahead and create a custom device, or you can be lazy like me and see if the brand exists in our database. And here is the code set. We're gonna click, let's see, point it at the television and power on and check it out. Turn the TV on. So this means that the code set is correct. So I'm gonna go ahead and save. And there you go, got their new remote coming up right now. So thanks for checking out the video. And remember to check out getsurc.com for even more videos. Now it's time to get back to watching something way more entertaining than me, possibly what was just on.